Oh my gosh, she's huge. Jean. Jean. Hi guys, welcome back to the Shannon Show. Hello if you're new. So today's video is going to be a reaction of Sex Education Season 3, Episode 1. I hope everybody is doing as well as can be, and I really do hope everybody is being as proactive as possible in supporting the Black Lives Matter movement. And if you're still on the lookout for some resources, I've linked some in the description. Feel free to comment down below your thoughts on my commentary. I'm always up for a chat, I'm always up for a debate. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you didn't, give it a dislike, no hard feelings. And if you really, really like this video, consider subscribing and helping your girl out. So, Sex Education Season 3 is finally here for you guys. I've got my screener, so I'm watching this a bit early. Sex Education is one of my favourite young adult series, period. And I've been waiting for this series to come along, and I'm interested to see how it's going to go, because I'm not going to lie, I feel like it's kind of had it. Because I feel like with young adult series that are set in a school setting, it kind of has an expiry date by default. With American series, even though they drag it out, high school is 4 years, sixth form is 2 years. We're on the third season now in this school that people are only really meant to be there 3 years max. So for me personally, I feel like this will be one of the last seasons. I feel like one more season, I feel like the next season they should be wrapping it up, unless they're going to do a spin-off where they go to uni, in my opinion, because I feel like everybody's looking old. Everybody's looking a bit old. There's only so long you can stretch out this cat and mouse game with Maeve and Otis, and obviously following Anne now, Maeve and Otis, we've been dragging this out for 3 seasons. Will they get together? Honestly, I don't ship them together. I do not ship them together. I actually prefer Otis with this Ruby girl that I think they're going to have a relationship this season. And I actually preferred Maeve with Jackson. I feel like Jackson is her true mate. But anyway. On YouTube, there's only a limited amount of footage that I can use. So if you want the full reaction experience, check out my Patreon. Let's get into it. Let's get into it. Because we all been waiting, shit. Right, headphones. Glasses. Let's fucking go. I don't know who that is. Okay. Okay, we got the parents fucking, okay. So Eric and Adam. Hold them together. Lily and Ola. Oh, she's back with her man, her forbidden man, okay. Some good old-fashioned exercise. Okay, he's by himself. What is she doing? Oh, teachers. He looks very old. Okay, people are being safe.
It was okay. I didn't come though.
You do usually come though, right?
Yeah. I mean, with other guys.
Oh, okay.
Am I bad at sex?
Yeah. Maybe.
Have you told Jacob yet?
I'm about to be on air, sweetheart, so we'll talk about that later.
Guess then that's a no. What is she gonna do?
Sounds a bit racy.
Well, if by racy you mean highly researched and completely essential to the health and well-being of our children.
Period, Jean.
You're not still going on about sex school, are they?
Yeah, okay. You've grown a beard. Okay. You're still a bit of a weirdo though, guy.
Enough of the yearning luxury pillar. Just tell her you like her already.
Yeah, you've already done enough creepy stuff. Might as well tell her.
Who's this?
Hey, that's Steve.
No, Amy, the goat.
Oh, she's our commitment animal. Apparently pets bring couples closer together.
We didn't think about who was going to look after her when we were at school, so...
Okay.
Right.
Oh.
Sorry, love.
Ames?
You okay?
No!
Yeah.
Let's try that then, shall we? She keeps me
around. Yeah. So this is why I haven't learned how to drive, because I don't want to be responsible for things like this.
Okay, what's in your face?
It's a moustache. I've been growing it all summer. Somebody has been too busy having sex with their new boyfriend to notice.
I was hoping it was a phase.
I'm not a fan of the moustache.
What is it you want to say to me?
I just think you need to be careful.
And I think you need to make more of an effort with it.
No, because Adam is trash. He belongs in the bin. This is an anti-Adam page.
Forgot to tell you, I saw Maeve the other day.
Why are you telling me about Maeve?
I thought you might want to know.
She hasn't responded to my message. Made it abundantly clear she doesn't want me in her life, so no.
Oh, the message.
What's Adam Groff doing back here?
I heard his mum bribed the school to let him back in.
And you know he's gay now, right?
The biphobia is jumping out. But yeah, she must have done something, because it's a miracle he's been let back in.
So you guys didn't speak much over summer?
No.
I haven't heard from him since last term.
Ugh.
I always thought you two would make up. We're not fighting. We're just not friends anymore.
This is sad. Isaac. He's definitely going to get found out this season.
Here are some of the students currently attending what has been dubbed the sex school.
Oh, she was on that, that show that matches people. But it wasn't Black Mirror. The one.
Hi. I'm Eric Effiong, and all I can say about the outbreak was that it was absolutely terrifying. We were scared for our lives.
That would be me.
Look, I think my mum's book is an honest insight into teenagers today, and people should probably read it before speculating.
You should probably read it. Probably.
Interesting that they like kind of used a kind of 80s look for the news.
We will consider your application.
Are you actually going to consider my application? This is the fifth teaching position that I've applied for, and frankly, I'm running out of options.
It's still a no.
1, 2, 3!
Can't say it feels bad for you. No, you know, when the teacher tries to be hip.
Morning, Moordale. How's everyone feeling today?
Really good!
We love the energy.
I am your new head teacher, Mrs. Haddon. But you can call me Hope.
Oh, she's going by first names, okay.
First thing you need to know about me.
Oh, she's getting on their level.
I used to be sitting where you are now. Literally. Yeah, I went to Moordale too.
Oh, and a loom.
So let me hear you. Let's get Moordale
back on track!
Let's get Moordale.
I love her.
Okay. Doing up DJ.
Can Otis Milburn and Maeve Wiley come to my office, please?
Oh, because they were doing the sex clinic together. Just probably doing a crackdown.
I look up.
Oh, Jean.
Looking well. Oh, this. Funny story. You impregnated me. Surprise. Oh, shit.
Will he not recognize her car?
You must be Jackson Marchetti, famed head boy.
That would be me.
Oh. Interesting.
That's suspicious.
No, we don't run the clinic anymore. We realised it wasn't very ethical, and we...
We sort of stopped being friends. We grew apart.
Oh, girl, why'd you have to say it like that?
Anyway, I just wanted to say that Moordale is here to encourage your passions. So it would be great if you could keep me in the loop of any further business endeavors you come up with in the future. That's it.
Okay, so she wasn't trying to shut it down? I don't know. I don't know about this bitch.
So why aren't we friends anymore?
Nice beard.
Who's avoiding the question?
We're just in very different places.
This is what you want to call it?
Biotis.
I feel like they're going to get together this season. I feel like they're setting it up. Ex-Tina. It's probably Ruby.
Oh, your aftershave is so cheap. Turns me on.
What are your measurements?
What do you mean?
Women need a large penis in order to come. A smaller penis could be okay with the right amount of girth, but a small dick and no girth will never please a woman.
What the fuck?
I need measurements for width, length, erect and flaccid. I'll be £30, please.
But you haven't helped.
Half now, half later.
Some bootleg sex clinic.
What are you doing in here anyway? Thing. Come on. Ruby! What are you doing here?
Well, well, well.
Like his jacket's not in the back.
People are gonna love
Kyle.
This.
Kyle, wait, please don't tell anyone about this.
Then I guess you can't tell anyone about me being the sex king. Unless you want everyone to know about your secret sex affair. Laters, losers.
Yeah, he should have just minded his business, to be fair. Anyone taking that advice is stupid. At this age, I don't think people are really that stupid. What, 17, 18? You're not that stupid.
Do you like having sex with me? Do you like it when I touch you? Would you like it if I were to suddenly stop touching you forever?
No.
Then you will keep your mouth shut.
I love Ruby. But yeah, that was some stupid ass advice.
Look, I haven't told you, but...
You hadn't told Eric!
So, it was Olivia's party. You were supposed to come, but decided to watch movies with Adam instead. First, Ruby ignored me.
You should come as Christina.
And then...
Oh, that's why she's saved as Xtina. Oh.
Shut up and have sex with me.
What are you sad about tonight?
A teenage girl, Otis. I'm always sad.
You're having casual sex with the most popular girl in school.
Oh,
I'm so proud of you.
What the fuck?
What are you doing? They were talking about me. But that doesn't mean that you can hurt people, Adam. No, I can't do this again.
Period.
What are you all looking at?
Dump him!
Hey, hey, little bro. How was the, job interview?
No, his brother's rich.
Nice day at school.
Oh my gosh, she's huge! Jane.
I'm going out.
Where?
I have homework with Eric. Are we home later?
I've got a scan tomorrow. Will you come with me? Please?
Sure. But you have to tell him.
Yes, you do, Jean.
I will.
Come on, babe. You're about to fucking pop the baby out. Otis is a real one, though, for keeping that quiet. It hasn't told Ola she's got a sibling on the way.
Go away, Mum.
You're not wanking, are you?
Are you okay?
No. Ella has a big heart. I would leave Adam and his misery alone. Oh my gosh, I do not care about Adam or his dad or his entire bloodline. Actually, I wouldn't mind seeing more of his mum. But yeah, this is an anti-Adam page. What is this screen time? I'm not liking it.
I said don't wear your jacket. People might recognise you.
Yeah, that is a very bait jacket.
Let me get my leg. I get that you want this to be a secret, but it feels like you're embarrassed you'll be seen near me.
I'm a very private person, Otis.
No, she's embarrassed.
Admit you're embarrassed.
Okay, fine, I'm embarrassed.
Well, at least she's admitting it.
I am hot and popular, and you are a badly dressed, sick man with a creepy moustache.
Well, I don't want to be seen in public with someone who is mean and uses people for their good sex skills. I have more self-respect than that.
Do you, Otis?
We're done.
She just drove off. She didn't try and negotiate or nothing, Shadi. Love it.
We're not done. We're over.
Over and done mean the same thing.
I like them together, though. Above it, you might just get me to... I guess Otis has improved over the summer. Yeah, don't be the one to send it first, girl.
Hey, Maeve,
can I talk to you about something?
Yeah.
Hmm.
What do you want to talk about?
I wanted to talk about the...
Hey, you're a creepy weirdo.
I wanted to talk about breakfast. Raspberry or strawberry jam?
Raspberry.
Well, good news, we've got neither.
Mm. Very good, very good. I'll be out in a sec.
Pathetic.
Oh, and Jackson? I'm going to need you to take this role a bit more seriously than you have been. I'm not really into the whole cool guy thing, if you know what I mean.
Not really.
You will.
No, I don't know what you mean. I don't like this head teacher bitch.
Oh, it's P. Can
you
come in? Yeah, I'll be right there.
Whoa!
Hey.
Oh. Okay, I'm in your way, obviously.
It's okay. After you, good human.
Okay. Good human. That's the first time I've heard that.
I don't like it when I hurt people.
That's very hard to believe, Adam.
Then don't.
Yeah. I don't know why I do it. I just get so angry.
Sounds like a serial killer to me.
But I want to change.
Hmm. You're so fucking easy to please. It's so sad. You deserve better.
You were puffed now, girl.
Yeah. I'm a bit of a puffed now.
Period. I still don't like you, though.
Is that all right with you?
Yeah, mate. Think it's cool.
Oh, why are you changing your tune now?
Congrats, dude. You don't need to congratulate someone on being gay.
Yeah, tell him, Jackson. With their fake asses. Oh, the poor French guy. Justice for the French guy. That should be me. This is so sad. What are they doing in there? Oh, okay, maybe they want a bit of privacy.
Width, length, flat, right.
Oh my god.
It's not very big, is it? Come on, let's get you off.
What is she doing in here? Oh, she's having a cheeky smoke, okay.
Strange.
Oh, her hair's hitting the floor.
Dude, why are you
looking
at my dick?
It's kind of thick though, booty wise.
Hey, Alex, is it true that you and Ruby are a thing?
No? No, why did you say that? Everyone's talking about it.
Oh, Carl snitched.
Sex king.
Oh my god, his little joke.
This is the only goat you should be seeing in school. It's a goatee. It's my new look. Hands up, who likes it?
This teacher is ridiculous. Oh, now he's gonna get caught by the news crew.
What the
fatty acid?
Now, why would you scream and draw more attention to yourself?
Look away! I don't want you to see my
This is so ridiculous. Why is he rolling around? Stay in one place.
Might need some more.
Not my fault.
I'm sorry. I'll bring you back as soon as I can.
I'm sorry.
That is literally the worst thing he could have used to cover himself.
Say that I'm just here to try and bring back a sense of community and family values.
Is that a dog?
It's a fucking goat. Film it for Christ's sake. What were you saying about family values?
Would you just excuse me just one moment?
How embarrassing. On a press day. It's what she deserves. I have a bad vibe about her.
No.
Oh, what a piss take.
Think I lost all my work?
Yeah, the computers are terrible. Maybe get a laptop.
I feel her pain. I didn't have a laptop for sixth form. But the computers at my school weren't horrible. The trick is to regularly save your work on a USB.
Ooh, ah, the ghetto! The ghetto!
No, you shouldn't have.
Dex, are you okay?
I should never listen to the sex king.
Who's the sex king?
Hey, are you stalking me, woman?
No, don't be ridiculous. I just happened to be driving by this place where you work.
You've driven past 15 times. I can see you out the window.
I knew he saw her.
What's going on?
Can we talk?
If you stop being scary.
Oh, she got a scary surprise for you, baby. I mean, what a way to tell someone you're pregnant. What a way to tell someone you're pregnant, Shadi.
What if I do have a small penis and I can never please a woman? Maybe you can look at it for me and tell me if it's small.
Oh, this is sad.
You heard with the clitoris.
Sure.
Well, it might be time to get more acquainted with it. Ask your girlfriend what she likes. And remember that orgasm doesn't have to be the main goal of sex.
I feel like this lets men off the hook, though. Because the orgasm gap is the joke. Specifically in sexual relationships. Just specify that.
Could you clarify?
You have 10 fingers and a tongue, Dex. Use your imagination.
Wow.
Well, this is where his imagination has taken him so far. So maybe a book recommendation or something might be of use.
You guys are actually really good at giving out sex advice.
Yeah, start the clinic back up again.
Oh, and hey, Otis, I heard about you and Ruby. Don't know how you pulled that off, but congrats.
Okuyana.
Thanks for telling everyone, Kyle.
Well, I didn't tell anyone. But hey, now everyone knows about you and Ruby. Guess I can carry on being the sex king.
Au revoir, loser.
Eric. Eric and his big mouth. But yeah, Maeve and Otis are definitely going to get back together. I feel like it might happen this season.
How could you keep this from me?
I wanted to tell you. I did. But the longer I waited, the harder it got.
I feel that, Jean. But pregnancy, girl. Pregnancy.
Do you want me to be involved?
Of course I do. But only if you want to be involved.
Well, of course he's going to want to be involved. Jacob is not deadbeat material. Not my Jacob.
I have a scan tonight at 4:30 at Mordell Community Hospital.
I really have to think about this.
Yeah, he's definitely going to turn up to the scan.
Community and family values. What would you think about family Come values? Come on. Would you just succeed in just one moment? Thank you.
Adam, I marked your test this afternoon. Here's your timetable.
What set are you in?
Take a guess.
Bottom set.
Eric, everybody knows about me and Ruby. Did you tell anyone?
I accidentally told Adam.
From my toddler.
I told Lily, and I told everyone.
Supposed to say between me and you.
We all have that one friend that just cannot keep their mouth closed.
I sold my first painting. So no beans on toast for us tonight. We are going out for pizza.
I always knew you would. Genius.
Look at him stalking like a weirdo.
Apparently you're secretly sleeping with Otis and Milburn.
Is it?
It's true.
Oh, she's admitting it. Ruby's caught feelings. I'm here for it, to be honest. Like, as Endgame. Oh, he came. See, I knew he would. Yeah, she definitely could have given Otis the heads up there.
Mum? Hi. How are you?
Stop calling me.
Oh. Oh. Well, you could have texted that.
I didn't come, but that was so much better.
Okay, improvements.
I was thinking we could keep seeing each other. You know, because I like having sex with you.
No more cars or toilets?
No more cars or toilets.
Ooh, she's kissing him in public! Oh, okay! It's upgrading the status. Holding hands, okay! She's got rid of it.
Thanks for the tip, Otis.
Did you tell us to do this?
Oh, they're changing spot. Back to the regular toilets, my friend. Sex saved my life. Well, I feel like it's going to be a decent season. I'm excited to watch the rest. I'm here for Ruby and Otis. I would be satisfied with them as Endgame. I really don't think Otis and Maeve belong together. Obviously, this Isaac guy is probably going to get found out this season, I'm hoping. It'd be scandalous though if he didn't get found out, because in real life he probably would never admit to it, and she'd probably wouldn't find out until later that he was a bit of a cray. They disguise themselves very well. Obviously, Jean's finally told Jacob. Will they get back together? I kind of hope they do. I ship them together. But I'm also here for them being friends and co-parenting. But I do want them to get back together. I'm open to doing a reaction series, so I'm going to hold off for now watching the rest of the episodes. But as I say, I can't promise anything. So if you don't see another reaction video uploaded within the next week or so, just assume I'm not going to continue a reaction series. But if you really do want to see a reaction series, I do take direct requests on Patreon. Let me know what you thought of this episode. As always, let me know what you thought of my commentary. Subscribe if you haven't yet, and if you have, don't forget to put my notification bell on so you know when my next video is dropping. I'm also trying to get to 3.8k subscribers. That's my next short-term goal, and I'd appreciate it if you helped me hit that. And thank you to everybody who has subscribed to my channel so far. Till next time, guys. Bye.